हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल आशा नॉलेज। हेयर इज सम अपडेट अबाउट डिक्सी डिमिलियो एंड नोहा बैक। एज डिक्सी डिमिलियो एंड हर पेरेंट्स शो अ रिएक्शन ऑन प्रैंक ऑन नोहा बैक बाय ब्रूस हॉल। वी नो डैट फ्यू डे अगो ब्रूस हॉल गेटिंग फ्लैश आफ्टर ब्लाइंड फोल्डिंग नोहा बैग एंड सिटिंग हिम नेक्स्ट टू टू बिकनी वोमेंस देन फेस टाइमिंग नोहा गर्लफ्रेंड डिक्सी डिमिलियो शोइंग दिस ऑन वीडियो कॉल। Dixie hang up immediately. Fans are concerned this may hurt Dixie and Noha relationship because there are rumors about that Dixie and Noha are going to break up. One fan said this wasn't even a prank that could literally break them up. It was a little bit joke and Bruce Hall video has 10,000 dislikes because he posted on his official YouTube account. And now Dixie D'Amelio mom Heidi react to prank Bryce Hall did on Dixie saying it was a trash. It was not good. Bryce blindfolding Dixie boyfriend Noha back and had two strippers dancer near Noha while he FaceTimed Dixie. Heidi added that the prank was disrespectful and they didn't like this prank and show concern about that this is not a good and respectful for any person. It's mean that they didn't like this prank. And what is your opinion about this? Did you like this? And there's a rumor about also that Dixie D'Amelio and Noha Bax are break up. These rumor are going to after a very long time, but there is no reality between this. Still this not confirmed that Dixie D'Amelio and Noha Bax are going to break up or not. If you find this video helpful and interesting, please like my video and subscribe my channel because my channel will provide you different type of latest trend on social media like Twitter, Instagram, TikTok and all other celebrities. I am going to telling about different news. Thanks for watching. Stay blessed. Allah Hafiz.